So breaking tonight, a Haverhill teenager is now in custody, accused of stabbing a man outside of the high school gym after a basketball game. The man suffered non-life-threatening injuries but was taken to the hospital. So far, not clear what sparked that attack. And